A UW system committee signed off on tuition increases for out-of-state undergraduates and graduate students at 7 campuses. The Board of Regents Finance Committee approved the plan today. The proposal calls for increases at UW-Madison, Eau Claire, Oshkosh, Platteville, River Falls, Stout, and Whitewater. Undergrads at UW-Madison would have to pay the biggest increase, an amount of $743.